Oh, great. A centurion. Shock it! Gotta get back up there fast, before Parker reaches his own 66th floor ahead of me. Parker, you're hanging in there.
Oh, sure. Hanging, crawling, leaping, all part of the service. And you can stop worrying about me, Mommy, especially since I'm the one who keeps having to bail you out.
I'll keep worrying until this is done. How close are you to the 66th floor? Parker?
Shh, shut up. I just spotted Brock. I'll be in touch.
Parker! Parker, are you... Oh, great. We've got to wrap this thing up before it turns into an even bigger disaster than it already is.
Oh my god, you guys. Alright, I'm already not liking this one as much. And here. Have fun with that while I walk away. Oh my god, this is so dumb. And we'll go right there. And see me there. I am gone. Ah shit, ah shit, ah shit, ah shit. Ah, shit.
At least there's an alternate route. It'll slow me, but I can still get to the 66th floor from here.
Alright.
Supplying backup as required.
Apparently, I can do whatever the hell I want because I'm amazing. Yeah! I don't know what I'm doing, guys. It kind of sucks because commentary's lacking. So far, I gotta admit, B button is really useful. You may not see me use it too much, but it really does work when you're trying to fight multiple people and they all have fucking guns, and then you see a red line somewhere.
Another time shift? It looks like the only way up to the 66th floor is through the ventilation.
Alright. Stop it! Stop raping me in the butt. There we go. Injure myself. Wait, what am I just trying? This? Alright, I guess so.
Oh, that was close.
This is ventilation? Are you kidding me? Why is it so big? Ventilation never needs to be this big. Ever. And would you look at that? It's more crawling. More crawling.
Get the shock out of my way.
Oh, who'd have guessed? Yep, look at this.
You shouldn't be fighting me.
Yeah, it shouldn't be fighting me. You should be, doing something else with your lives. Target's lost. Keep it lost, please. Yeah.
Not even close.
Perfect! Alright. And it seems like this is the door that's lit up, so let's go this way. Ah, perfect, guys, perfect. More climbing.
Nuts. Old nuclear plants had less protection than this.
And go. And we can make it. We made it. We made it. This is gonna be a bitch. Alright, go. Alright, time to build back up the special power and go. Okay, what's over here? Gotta see. Oh, perfect. Now, that was totally not worth it.
Finally made it back to where I was.
Okay.
Parker, I made it to the 66th floor. Where are you? Is this anti-venom still hiding?
I'm face to pasty face with anti-venom.
Eddie, you're responsible for the explosions?
Trying to blow you up!
If you were really trying, you'd have done...
Kill you now!
What's happening there, Parker?
Anti-Venom's fighting himself more than he is me.
Subcutaneous control chips would do the job. How dangerous is this guy?
He drains my powers on contact, and he's invisible to my spider sense.
Terrific. But where are you now, and can you avoid Anti-Venom?
66th floor. And yeah, maybe I could avoid him. Plus, if his explosions bring the building down, people for blocks around will be killed.
Alright, we're going to get this to work. Yep, perfect. Stop shooting me! Ah, it ran out right when he hit me. Perfect. Just give me all your health. All of your health. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, I got the key. Okay. Oh, I don't want to use that. Collect those. Gotta get some health. Use key.
Gotta find a way to get Eddie Brock free of whatever's controlling him.
And I'm scared.
There you are. Eddie! You're being controlled. Fight it.
Fight you instead.
Can't quit now.
He took off again.
Yeah, if only you'd do the same.
O'Hara, if you don't get that I can't turn my back on danger, no matter what the cost, then you've got no business calling yourself Spider-Man.
Wow, I'm hurt. Guess what else I am? Still alive. Let's hope you get to keep saying the same thing.
There's a time limit. There's a time limit. Are you kidding me? Why is there a time limit? Oh, are you kidding me? That's actually pretty cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, so it looks like I'm gonna use my mad dashing abilities. Mad dash! Go, 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 go!
I just need a breather.
And we have made it because we're
security
awesome.
Has been activated.
That's good. That's really good. Alright, that's the way I should go. That's my health ball. Not the way I planned to go. This is the way I planned to go. And we still haven't gotten out of the intro yet, you guys. Has anyone noticed that also? Like, we're still on technically the intro. Or the prologue, I should say. I disabled the thingy. I guess I gotta do it for this world too. I'm repeatedly pressing B. I'm gonna see if it works. Just as fast, okay. Same as the other game.
We've been a lot of things to each other, Eddie, but you've never been anyone's patsy.
Especially Lover.
Oh, good. Stand there and call him names. Great plan.
Should make myself scarce. Eddie, listen! You've got a chip inside you that's making you do this!
Just making it easier.
The longer that thing's in you, the more it's rewiring your thinking!
No. No, it can't.
doing? Because it's causing major problems here.
I've got to get the atomic energy regulators out of the way so they're not destroyed.
So, I'm in danger of frying from radiation because of explosions on your end?
Hey, you're the one who told me about quantum causality.
Yeah, well, now I'm telling you to fix this.
Sheesh, what a grouch.
Okay, O'Hara, the first regulator's safe.
The radiation level is dropping, but my costume's providing me some protection from it, but it's not gonna last forever.
Just give me a minute to take care of the other two regulators.
A minute's about all I have.
Oh, I can barely think after that.
Yay, barely thinking. Sounds like my life.
I've gotten the second regulator to safety. Is it still affecting things on your end?
Yeah, it's still dropping, but the cumulative effect, if it's not stopped entirely.
Have body parts started falling off yet?
No, I'm still in one. What do you mean, yet? Are you planning to make this go away or not?
You know, you gotta learn to lighten up. I'll take care of the last one. Everything will be fine.
You're not the one who could end up as a human nightlight.
Yeah, nightlight. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Go. And attack. Am I running away from fire?
This door should do the job.
I don't think I have to tap that fast. I think I only have to tap enough. Yeah, see?
O'Hara, tell me you're okay.
Better than okay. I'm back up to full strength.
I hate to admit it, but this quantum causality thing of yours is actually pretty effective.
Oh, glad you approve.
You know, for something that makes no freaking sense at all.
Oh, dead end. No, wait. There's an air duct. I can get to Brock that way.
There's an air duct? This is an air duct. I keep forgetting. They're so big and outrageous. I forget. Oh, man. Intros are sucky.
It doesn't look like an automatic door. It's a two-man operation. But I can move fast enough after I hit that switch to get through.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Pull it together, Spidey.
Alright. Okay, so it appears I did not make it. At all. Oh, I made it. I made it! Surprisingly. Yeah, attack. Yeah. Yep, just going to jog on by, you guys. Actually, I should probably get up here and take these points. Yep, there we go. And we're just pulling on the door, because we can. When's the intro gonna be over? Oh my god, like, are you serious? Hello, man. Thing. Child. It's a boomer.
Attention, security. Intruder must be neutralized.
What the heck are these? It looks like they escaped from the Museum of Unnatural History.
So apparently this shit's the creme de la creme that I have to defeat now. And I'm gonna attack you because you are obviously the threat. Or not. I keep forgetting that these attacks aren't all the same as before. And maybe I should actually, like, try remembering.
People come and go so quickly.
Oh my god. So gonna die here. I ain't funny. Where's the winning attack? I remember there being a winning attack in the last game.
Time to turn around.
Alright, we're escaping. We're leaving. Ow.
Back off, Eddie! You're a puppet! Fight the puppet master, not me!
Difficult for me.
You don't know what you're doing.
I know enough. You have to die.
Or we both can live.
You think you're so much better than I am? Acting like you're so worried about me.
I'm worried about what you'll do to other people. And yeah, to me. But if you can fight it...
He can't. Trust me.
Oh yeah, I always trust people who are trying to kill me. So you're the head lunatic. Well, we haven't been properly introduced. I'm the guy who's gonna stop your plans.
Good luck with that. Anti-venom? Finish him.
Can't! Can't!
Impressive resistance, but activating all the control chips, releasing your more bestial side, should do the trick.